bunting with the Pioneer Woman fabric. Use your fabric scissors to cut it out. And another thing that you might want to add is rickrack, and you'll have them right sides facing each other. Lay the rickrack on the edge of the triangle. That way you can see exactly where you need a stitch. I am planning on alternating the smaller ones with the larger ones.